right, man. And another nice chunk, right?
I've been fighting this guy for a while. I didn't play with my phone too much, but I'm just going to try and get a look at him because something tells me he's a big fish. This guy's been in and out, man. I've had him up to the surface a couple times, and he's gone back down 200 feet. So, I still haven't seen him. I'm probably 10 minutes into this fight already. Whew. This guy's tough, man. That last one, man, he wasn't big at all. He was about maybe 8 pounds, and he ripped my arms off, but something tells me this guy's a little bigger. So I thought I better turn my phone on. Bad company was on, too. Just about had him there, I think. Oh, he made some big runs, man. Wow. Especially when he hit it. Just screaming like a chainsaw, man. Oh, yeah, that's a beautiful sound. Beautiful fish. Yeah. That's a nice one, man. He's probably 10 or 12. Oh, man, you fought hard, eh, buddy? Off quick and back in the lake. Easy, dude. Easy, dude. Get crazy on me, okay? Get crazy on me. Don't get crazy on me. All right. Beautiful fish right there, man. Look at that. Gorgeous. Gonzo. Oh, yeah, man. God, I had lots of life even after that fight. Man, what a tough fish. Holy jumping. That was awesome. All right, stay tuned, man. That's number 9. Let's see if we can get another one. Peace.